Yeah, good morning, YouTube. I was doing a little work on my Synology disk station, and one of the things I have set up is a report that comes out of the Storage Analyzer utility. And you can see this right here. It says disk station report. I'll show you how I set that up here. You go down to the report profile and create a report, and then you have to give it a name. I'll just give that something there, and then you put in your email address. And what it does is whatever you set up for this report, well, a link to the report will get emailed to you when it runs. These are all the report types that are there: quotas, file by owner, volume usage, shared folders, files by group, duplicate file candidates, large files, least recently, most recently. What I did in my first report that I set up was I did volume usage, and then I also did duplicate file candidates. Enabled those. I didn't turn everything on, but I set it up to be weekly. And once you set up that schedule, it will just do that report. And here's the report that I had selected, and it kind of shows you by volume, and then it shows you kind of your largest to smallest folders on that volume. So, you know, my video, photo, here's your duplicates file. And this is the one I find that's really powerful. You get this listing of all duplicate candidates. It's not guaranteed to be duplicates, but it's files that are the same name, same size, and they list them next to each other. And you can see I've already gone through and removed some of them. So you can do this from the Storage Analyzer, or you're emailed a report, and this is the same report that was just run this morning. One has volume usage is what I had selected, and then duplicate file candidates. So you can do this from that email, or you can also access it from this one. So it's basically the same information. And what I find is this is pretty handy. One of the things when I started out with the YouTube videos is I would dump the video off the camcorder into this raw video folder, and I've got that same file. I made a copy of it in my, you know, the actual folder where I created the video. And I'd been meaning to go back and delete the old files since I've already used them. And it's just kind of tedious to go back and forth and try to find those. So now all I have to do is just go down this list, click on that, it's gone. From the Storage Analyzer, I guess they save all the information. The emailed report only has the items that you selected. So that's a pretty handy little tool there, that Storage Analyzer. This is in the DSM 5.1 release. I think it used to be called something else earlier. It was like System Information, but now it's called Storage Analyzer. You get to that from the main menu button. With a large file server like that, you can easily lose track of files as far as having duplicates of the same file. I just last week had found I'd had my old media PC, and it had about a terabyte of movies and videos, things like that, on a folder. I had copied all those over to the disk station when I received it about a year ago, but then I also copied the whole folder on the disk. I had copied that over as kind of a backup, so I had essentially two copies of this 1 terabyte file system, and in fact you can see that here. So I had gone along here And then this is when I added the extra drive. I'd been getting up close to 80% full. I added the fourth drive to the system, dropped me down below 50%, and then, you know, it started creeping up again. And then this is where I found that folder that had second copy of all my movies and video files from that media PC. So I basically deleted the duplicates there, picked up about a terabyte of space just with a single click, essentially. So that's just a real easy way to do it. It shows you the two files next to each other. You can actually click on the links here to look at the files if you want to see if they're indeed duplicate. There are some cases where they may not be duplicates, you know. Yeah, like these files were from my Garmin GPS, and so I have some files there that are .img files, and you can see here it's picking up files that are basically the same size and the same extension, but they may or may not be actual duplicates. I'll have to actually look at those. I think they're probably duplicates, but I need to find the one that is the one I want to keep, because there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 different possible files there, and there's one of them that's probably the one I want to keep, and the other four I can get rid of. So that's 12 gigs of information right there. So yeah, you can find lots of hidden space on your file system and save adding a disk, I guess. Be sure to check out some of my other Synology network attached storage videos. I'll put a link to the playlist here. If you like this video, rate, comment, and share. You can subscribe to the channel for updates. And as always, thanks for watching.